everyone. This is Priyanka here. So, continuing our web series of Plus 2 Business Study, let's start today's topic. Today's topic is coordination, the essence of management. Essence means necessary, important. So, till today you have studied the 5 functions of management. And you all know that these functions of management are interrelated to each other. Manager has to link all these functions of management so that group goals can be achieved. He has to unite the diverse goals for the achievement of organizational objective. So how he will manage to unite the group goals? He will follow the process by which all the activities of the different departments is synchronized to achieve common objective or organizational objective is known as coordination. Coordination is the essential process by which all the departments are being interrelated, are being connected with each other, right? So, coordination is very important. That's why sometimes we call it as a separate function of management. Otherwise, we have 5 functions of management: planning, organizing, staffing, directing and controlling. But as coordination is very important, very essential for the working of all other functions of management, it is also known as separate function of management because it binds all other functions of management in the organization. And if we talk about why coordination, because it binds the individual efforts and it produces harmony, or we can say peace, in the organization. Coordination is very important as it is implicit and inherent for all our organizations. Implicit means complete, inherent means essential. So, coordination is a complete function of management and it is essential function of management to carry out all other activities or all functions of management in the organization. How? Because the coordination is the process which is needed at the first stage of management, that is planning, to plan out the activities. And after plan is drawn and organizational structure is formed, there also coordination is needed. And after organizational structure is formed, the staffing is done. There also coordination is done. And after staffing, to check the things are working in the same way as they are planned, directing is needed. There also coordination works. And to check the quality or quantity, we can say the things are working as they are planned in actual way. And because plans are, they are a thought process, they are in thought process, and when they are executed, the scenario is different. To interrelate both these things, controlling is done. There also coordination is important. So you have learned here that coordination is needed at every step of management. So that's why it is known as essential step of management, or we can say essence of management, because it gives the unity of direction to the organization, how the things will work. So do you get that? Coordination, the essence of management, is also known as separate function of management because it is needed at every step of management to achieve the common objective or organizational objective. I hope so. This is clear to you. Our next topic will be characteristics of coordination. So stay tuned. Thank you.